Hello everybody, you are watching the channel Learn to Earn for Life.
Let us go through various systems of wiring used in our country. The first one is cleat wiring. Second one is wooden casing and capping wiring. CTS and TRS wiring. Lead sheathed or metal sheathed wiring. And conduit wiring. In that there are two types: surface conduit wiring and concealed conduit wiring. Let me discuss few of these. Are very important for the discussion purpose are the cleat wiring. In this type, VIR, that is vulcanized insulated rubber, or PVC, polyvinyl chloride wires, are clamped between the porcelain cleats. The cleats are made up of two halves. You can observe the figure. One half is grooved. So the bottom is grooved, through which the wire passes, while the other fits over the first. The whole assembly is then mounted on the wall or wooden beam. You can observe here, the cleats are used to mount on the wall. They are holding the wires with the help of screws. This method is one of the cheapest method and most suitable for temporary work. It can be very quickly installed and can be recovered without any damage of material. The inspection and changes can be made very easily. In cleat method, this method does not give attractive appearance. After some time, due to sagging at some places, it looks shabby. Dust and dirt collects on the cleats. The wires are directly exposed to the atmospheric conditions like moisture, chemical fumes, etc. Maintenance cost is high. Due to these disadvantages, it is not suitable for the permanent jobs. This is temporary. Let us go through the wooden casing and capping type of wiring. It is very popularly used for the residential buildings. In this method, the casing is a rectangular strip made up of teak wood, or nowadays it is made up of PVC, polyvinyl chloride. It has two grooves into which the wires are laid. The casing is covered with a rectangular strip of wood or PVC of the same width, called as capping. The capping is screwed into casing, is fixed to the walls with the help of porcelain discs or cleats. You can observe here. So this is the capping and this is the casing, which are fixed over here while doing the wiring on the walls. Conduit type of wiring. This is very famous type of wiring which is used nowadays. First one is a surface conduit wiring. In this method, conduits are mounted or supported on the walls with the help of pipe, books or saddles. In damp situations, the conduits are spaced apart from the wall by means of wooden blocks. You can observe the conduit type of wiring. You might have observed at your houses. Concealed conduit wiring, another type of conduit type of wiring. In this method, the conduit are buried under the wall of the plastering. This is also called as recessed conduit type of wiring. Here, by this type of concealed conduit wiring, the beauty of the premises inside the house, the beauty is maintained due to concealed conduit type of wiring. It is durable and has a long life, and it protects the wires from the mechanical shocks and fire hazards. Proper earthing of conduits makes the method of electrical shock proof. If we give the proper earthing, it will be a electric shock proof. It requires very less maintenance. The repairs are very difficult in concealed conduit type of wiring. This method is most costly, and erection requires highly skilled laborers. You need to appoint a skilled electrician for this. These are few disadvantages of the conduit type of wiring. In concealed conduit wiring, keeping conduit at earth potential is must. Let us have a difference between the surface conduit wiring and the concealed conduit wiring, which are very famous nowadays. The first one is the conduit or pipe is fixed on the wall at the surface conduit wiring. Here in concealed conduit wiring, the conduit or pipe is completely sunk either in wall or slab of RCC. Second one is they are fixed by means of saddles. Here in concealed conduit type of wiring, they are fixed by means of J hooks. Third one, in surface conduit wiring, the T's and elbows can be used. In concealed conduit wiring, only bends can be used. In surface conduit wiring, it is not fully protected from mechanical injury. But here in concealed conduit wiring, it is fully protected from the mechanical injury. Surface conduit wiring is cheaper as compared to the concealed conduit. The concealed conduit wiring is comparatively costlier, as it is observed outside in the houses. It got a bad appearance, but if we go for the concealed conduit type of wiring, it does not affect the wiring. It maintains the appearance inside the house. Good appearance will be a main consideration in concealed type of wiring. So thank you for watching this video.